I cramped up.
Come.
Good idea. We will climb up with you, and we'll all go together.
Boom, 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 boom.
He left us here.
What a douche. Missed it by that much.
Well, that's convenient. Shoot them.
Whatever you do, 99, don't look down. I'm going to try to get us over to that ledge.
Max.
We can do this, 99.
Max.
Right.
Oh, thanks, Chief. Okay, no problem. The Chief is thrilled. He sent 23 out to observe the cleanup.
Great. Listen, is it possible that you could answer a personal question?
It's possible.
Why did you change your looks?
That's not really a personal question. Things from my non-work sphere spilled into my work sphere. Facts became known, identities were compromised, and I became a brunette.
Wow. That is a great story in which you revealed absolutely nothing about yourself.
I blew a mission. I was involved with someone from work. I lost focus. The mission blew up. I broke it off with that person, but my identity had already been revealed. So I had two choices. I could either spend the rest of my life behind a desk, which would be like 8 hours a day of scraping a cheese grater against my forehead. Oh, you know.
Yes.
Or I could change my face, so that's what I did. And it was painful, but needed to be done. And I don't want to talk about this anymore.
Okay.
I used to look like my mom.
To look like two of my moms put together.